Welcome to Qingdao Port.
Yes, welcome back. We're at the sixth largest container port in the world.
And it's also the most efficient container port globally.
Let's take a look.
Qingdao Port is located on Jiaozhou Bay on the Shandong Peninsula, facing Japan and the Korean Peninsula across the sea. Connected by Qingying Expressway, the port links Shandong Province and the cities along the Yellow River. Qingdao Port's fully automated operating system and sustainable design also make Qingdao an important night city of the new Eurasia land bridge.
Our Shandong Harbor and Qingdao Port automated terminal一共是三期2088米岸线，我们一期是2017年5月11日建成投产的，二期是2019年11月28日建成投产的。目前我们的三期正在进行水工建设。
As international trade port and a transit hub along the west coast of the Pacific Ocean, Qingdao has trade contacts with more than 700 ports in over 180 countries and regions. By 2019.Its throughput had exceeded 600 million tons.
我们整个青港去年的存储量是2201万标准箱。我们的主要差别是在于，第一个方面是我们的操作效率上。目前我们这个码头的平均操作效率达到了每小时36.2自燃箱，传统人工码头大约每小时也就是30自燃箱。第二是我们在安全上更有保障，因为我们所有的都是系统在运行的，是无人化的，相对来说我们的能够更加安全，更加可靠。
The volume of trade between China and ASEAN member countries has been growing continuously over the past decade. In the first quarter of this year, Qingdao's imports and exports to ASEAN increased by 40.8%. The port has opened 3 new direct Southeast Asian routes in 2021, reaching Belt and Road Initiative and RCEP countries. These new Southeast Asian routes offer speed,a factor crucial in transporting consumer goods. For instance, fruits produced in the Philippines, Vietnam, and Thailand can reach Qingdao in only 6 days.
我们 AGV 的循环充电技术，这是我们获得了 PCT 国际专利的。其他的就是自动化码头，他们要用 AGV 小车的话，基本上都是采取换电式的，而我们是采取的是循环充电式。这样的话，我可以节省建设换电站，就是我在作业过程当中，我所消耗的电力直接就补充了。第二个是什么呢？我们有一键锚定，我们港口最害怕的就是大风，尤其是瞬间大风。那我们比其他码头贡献的一件事就是我们实现了一键锚定。比如说突然来了恶劣天气，我只要点一键，我所有的设备我可以在2分钟之内就完成锚定。而在船控人工码头，要4个人15分钟才能完成这个锚定。
Okay, so that was a quick look at the huge automated container crane at Qingdao Port.
Definitely, and I think we got lots of interesting insights as well. I guess we're going to continue our journey along China's expressways.
Yes, on to the next destination.